What? Yeah. Tyler Eifert.
Dusty part, and you wash your hands. No, if you get your arms extremely dirty, and you go to wash your hands, guess what? You'll see the color difference in your hand.
Where's that
didn't. There was like. Yeah, I know. I saw him die number one. Over there. I know. I saw him die for a while. To wash your hands. Oh, my chin strap is wet. Did anyone hear about the Red Zone game?
Mm-hmm.
Torn. Headline project.
Red Bull winning.
I recorded it. Don't talk about it.
I forgot it on his couch.
Better find it.
jump down. Matt, don't mess up the plan. Wait, no, Matt. I have a deal.
Hey, don't make a mess with ketchup on my trout.
Matt, you just built it. Ryan, come on.
Hey, what's up? Yeah, it was. No, I didn't say it. Give me 1 second.
He yelled at Trent for about, he had somebody hurt like Chad. Never played Steven at defensive end, but my options are Steven or David. And I don't think that David is the defensive end.
He actually stepped up this year because in the past he hasn't been.
Is that Steven?
Mm-hmm.
He's playing better. I mean, he's
no, I mean,
Chad.
Yeah, he's definitely.
But he sat out almost the whole second half. He said he felt sick. Yeah. Well, a lot of the tackles are about missing some of the guys. I'm talking when Ted made that shit, because I saw him run inside, and all it was Lewis and that guy on the outside. I think Lewis Dalton
is going to be. We killed Halifax.
I think Lewis Dalton will beat Halifax for 20 points. That's how bad it is.
We killed them last year.
They're horrible. Like, I mean, they put new definition on it. Freedom in the second half from Marquise. I mean, he was right in the tackle and didn't wrap the guy up. Which is that's the guy I wouldn't expect. You know? He left no matter what. I'm not going to do that.
Yeah. Hello. Texans D still available?
Yeah, they are much shorter, yeah. Big wide body, though, man. Moving us around, I don't know.
His rookie tie down. How many picks are left? Okay. Ready.
Loving them, though.